Hi, this is Ed in Las Vegas. Wanted to share a quick little shortcut that I learned when using Excel. If you use function key F12, it'll bring you to the Save As dialog box. So instead of going up to the corner and File, Save As, just the F12 will get you to the Save As, and you can take your spreadsheet and put it anywhere you need. So this has been helpful for me, so hopefully it saves you 2 seconds. Thank you.